definitely very useful to get to know the entrepreneurs, the business angels, connect with the business society more and more in Lebanon. Need to see fresh faces like Abbas, say, for example, a good friend of mine.
it's very nice. It's nice initiative that's happening at the networking. Basically, a lot of people, like, it's been out of the hub, so now we're trying to work more and more about this project and to promote your own project. It's nice to have such a hub network again, see old faces and new faces again. Thank you.
اسمي جوناثان جرادي. بالحقيقة هي أول مرة بجي على الإيفنت، بس بالفعل فرصة لكثير من الأشخاص لحتى يتشاركوا الأفكار سواء على صعيد التكنولوجي أو حتى انفورماسيون إلى علاقة بالبزنس، كمان فرصة لحتى أشخاص يقدروا يتعرفوا على ناس يقدروا أفكارهم مش بس تكون كلام أو حتى حبر على ورق، بل كمان أشخاص مين يقدر يدعمهم سواء بطريقة مادية أو حتى بتوجيه وأورينتاسيون لأفكارهم. بتشكر بادي وبتشكر كل القيمين على الحفل، وإن شاء الله بنضلنا استمرارية أكثر وأكثر.
ميرسي.
Wonderful to meet people, to meet entrepreneur. That's all.
It was a very nice opportunity to know about other entrepreneurs. It was very nice to get some advice from experts like Mr. Khaled. He نورنا على كثير قصص و really appreciate يعني the organizers of this event for holding it. Thank you.
We should all gather this manpower to really come up with real entrepreneurial project. But it's great as a startup. It's the first thing, I think. It's the first event, I think. It's wonderful. And keep up the good work.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you.